What?
I was told you could train me.
No. Go away.
I'm not leaving. I need a place to camp. This should... They're way in. Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead. So let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
Coming up! Just hear me out. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all, a self-important little scamp like you. Or you might dream of being a hero, of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead. The world's moved on, boy. The best you'll do, too.
I will not leave, do you hear me? I'm never leaving. Just wait, old man. I will not be defeated so easily. You will train me. You have to.
These are square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with...
No one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
Wrist cut for something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn you.
Oh.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Best ask the boss man.
You working for the old man, then? That it? Maybe this will get you talking. Oh.
Suppose we should talk.
Sorry.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
My name is Rado Hangado.
Right. I'm going to try and pronounce that. Now, tell me why you're here.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents? Or what it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that...
These spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle. But you don't even know what an assassin is, do you? Well, best settled in then. I've got a story to tell. And it's gonna take a while to get it all out. And so, this is why the assassins have dedicated themselves to the pursuit of the Templars. Because if they succeed, your spirit's visions will become reality.
Then I will stop them.
Oh, I have no doubt you'll try. Come on, I've something to show you. Careful. It wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
So buy them.
Look at me! You think I can just march into some store purse full of pounds and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
I'm so naive. This way. don't think you can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin?
I did not. I would never presume...
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. On then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Livings, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings. Unfettered by the... This is why they backed the British. To illustrate the merits of their beliefs. A people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die, don't they? All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father.
Being and falling, and for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the Assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the Order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster, but for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn. My training had only just begun.
Good morning.
To you as well.
We've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me.
This place is incredible. The people, the souls.
I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much light and opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few. There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll... You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
What would you call me then?
Connor. Yes. All right, then. Off you go.
Says we've a right to refuse, that there will be no taxation without representation. Tell me, that's in parliament. Who spoke on our behalf? Signed in our stead. Give me a name.
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Bison's my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. So, where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house. I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament?
Everyone!
For New York, for Virginia, no one. Old Sauron is represented, and Newport, and Newtown, Seaburn, and Saltash. Customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters. James, Sam, come on. We're going to ruffle some red-backed feathers.
What happened?
That's what we're going to find
with
out.
Me, to King Street.
Follow
we'll
me.
Show them. Down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
They cannot make us all.
Resist the
oppressors. No more.
I say again, disperse. Congregating in this manner is for.
We're not going anywhere, Bug.
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No. Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven.
Now, till you've answered for your crimes.
You're right, cowards.
You don't scare us.
Pointing guns at unarmed.
We ain't afraid.
Is that? My father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to Taylor's accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster! Go ahead! Fire your little gun!
What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
About.
Fire at the townhouse.
The plot has ended.
Not quite. Oh, damn you! Fire!
Thank you.
warm over here. That's enough space.
I need to find Achilles.
Just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low to him.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh, yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre of the townhouse. Citizen.
Take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
I've nothing more to say so long as those posters remain. Those posters, and then we'll talk.
Ready your weapon.
See ya. There.
A show of solidarity, sisters!
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Oye, oye! Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the Kralage gentleman of pale complexion, fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are...
Let's see. Bring him down.
Come
done no wrong. Let him alone. Unhand that boy, or I'll see to it. He knows of your crimes. Unhand that boy, or you've no right to treat him that way. Here we are, then. I'll see you inside. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit.
Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles is... arse. I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire. Reconvene there.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost, should I be dis-
Not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
We'll see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and never be
Thank you.
town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They, beast! Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
Well, when you find it, do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungrateful.
Quite all right. I was much the same your age. Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Fishing enthusiast, porters, light water craft, and the skiff for you. Come see us, Pier 3, behind Healy's and Sons. Handmade Indian stone. Now leaps up and to storm of comedy. Come and get yours while the pies laugh. Magistrate Burns is offering a gold.
No purpose. Think you're meaner than Goose Grease, do you? I'm organizing an attorney for lads like you. But it's not open to just anyone. Gotta prove yourself first. Here's a list of names. Beat each of these brutes and you'll get your spot. Then we'll see how tough you really are.